Hi, my name is Christopher with Rooted Consulting. Today we want to ask the question, where should I back up? At Rooted, we see backup as a stool with three legs, meaning we want three locations for your backups to live. The first location is a local backup. We typically recommend using some kind of solid-state drive or SSD to back up locally to your computer. Most operating systems are going to come with a free utility. In the case of macOS, that's going to be Time Machine. It's a free built-in app that'll allow you to back up your files hourly. If you're in the Windows world, there is something called File History. This in Windows 10 is the free utility and the built-in utility to allow you to back up your Windows computer. If you're running below Windows 10, there is a feature called Backup and Restore in Windows that works as well. Now, these are both free tools. Optionally, you could use some kind of a third-party paid tool. Two that come to mind are a Carbon Copy Cloner and Acronis Backup, both of which allow for more robust functionality, and the great feature about both of them is they allow you to boot off of the backup, which is really important if you're having some kind of issues with your operating system. Now, the second option that you could go with is going to be a network backup. In many cases, buying a hard drive for every single computer just doesn't make sense. Also, trying to monitor that in every device becomes challenging. With a network backup, you can centrally back up and monitor all the data that's being stored in that network attached storage, or NAS as we like to call them. One product that comes to mind that we particularly like is Synology. They are especially great for doing central network backups. The third option is to back up offsite or back up in the cloud. Now, if you're using a cloud service, this is always a great option. Many of these tools are going to be able to allow you to moderate or set how much processing power or network bandwidth that you're using to back up on the internet. You may not realize it or even think about it, but the act of backing up is a very intense process. So they allow you to manage how much that's going to affect your computing so that your devices don't slow down significantly. Now, you may be thinking, which of these should I choose? Do I do all of them? Do I do one of them? Do I do two of them? The answer isn't always simple, as each comes with a level of financial commitment. However, we always recommend some level of redundancy in the case that one or two of them fails. It's better to have an extra backup and not need it than need that extra backup and not have it. If you want to have a conversation about where to back up, our team would love to talk. Just visit rooted.support to submit a ticket and get that conversation started. We hope that you're staying healthy. We hope that you're staying safe. We can't wait to see you in person again. And until then, we appreciate your business.